Pythagoras' theorem has been proven more than 2,000 years ago, and it will stay valid in the future. This is what I love about mathematics. It uncovers absolute truth that will stay true forever. My name is Dr. Heiko Dietrich, and I'm a senior lecturer in the School of Mathematics. My love for mathematics began in Germany in high school, and I think a key moment was in year 11 when I was introduced to a mathematician to work on a school project. I had many interesting discussions with this professor, and eventually this has led me to study math at university level. For me, mathematics is about identifying patterns and finding proofs, logical arguments. Many of these proofs are very neat and intriguing, they're just beautiful. When I work on such problems, I often become completely absorbed, and when this eventually leads to a solution or a eureka moment, this is very rewarding. At Monash, I'm doing fundamental research in pure mathematics, specifically computational group theory, which is the mathematics of symmetry. So my work tries to push the boundaries of what we currently know about these objects. By its nature, this sort of research doesn't have any immediate applications outside the discipline. This research is driven by curiosity and the desire to generate new knowledge. Often real-life applications of such research happen decades later with great benefit for humanity. To give one example, tomographic imaging in medicine has been developed based on mathematics that was around decades earlier. The main advantage of not being driven by immediate applications is the freedom I have to conduct my research. This can lead to new results, new interdisciplinary collaborations, and unforeseen applications in the future. Since 2013, I'm actively involved in the Mathematicians in School program, which does outreach at schools. Because of my ongoing contributions and my research work, I've received a 2019 Victorian Tall Poppy Award from the Australian Institute of Policy and Science. I'm really happy about this award because it's a great recognition of my work. My ultimate goal as a researcher at Monash is to advance the frontiers of mathematical research in algebra and to develop new algorithms that allow us to do algebraic computations that were impossible before.